say I'm crazy for this one. They probably right.
This is Rose Arzati with Real TV Films here at the Hollywood Lifehouse with Camille Solari. She is a multi-talented actress, writer, producer, hooker. I mean, I'm sorry. Speaking of hookers.
I have a film that's coming out in theaters next month called Hookers, Inc. Speaking of hookers, I'm not a hooker, only on camera. And it's an epileptic hooker named Starship with a Y. Anyway, the whole film is like sort of like a Spinal Tap, and I wrote it with Tim Pinkle, although it was improvised, and Tim Pinkle directed it, and it's with Joy Summers, myself, Matt Dowling, Tim Pinkle, Cato Kaelin.
Love Cato.
Hot cast.
Yes.
And basically, it's about these two strippers that work at Jumbo's Clown Room. Yeah.
Sounds funny.
And then they get picked up to work for an escort service, and then they end up, the escort drivers want to be filmmakers, so they make a movie called Black Hawk Down. Anyway.
I'm loving this. What inspired you to write this?
Well, we really put it together. Tim Pinkle had he's the director, and he had a funny idea, and then we got together and just basically improvised the whole movie, and so that's kind of how it came about. Me and my friend Joy were like, we want to play strippers. No, we want to play hookers.
That's even funnier, strippers going into hookers. I love it.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm a hooker from Canada.
How do you feel about being here at Sundance? Everyone is ready to promote their film and, you know, ready to launch a new year. How do you feel about that?
It's really good to be here. I just took a nap. So I'm really revved up. And literally, I just got here, and I love coming to Sundance. I'm here for a couple days, and hopefully next year I'll have a film here.
Yeah. Sure will, yeah, of course, because this young lady, at least you release a film at least once every year, two of them a year. She's great, and I think you're going to be having a few more coming your way, aren't you?
I am. I just had another film that came out called True True Lie, the Weinsteins did. So it's been a very exciting year and this year as well, and so I'm excited.
Well, thank you. It's Camille. It was great to see you again. Oh, she has to promote her booty pants. Who are they by?
Smooch. Girl.
Smooch. All right. Thank you.
Yo, girl, I know you want to rock my world looking like Goldilocks with curls. But I can tell that's a front, but I know what you want. You're a wolf on a hunt. Sheep's clothing, get a devil in a red dress. Up and down, sex like a leg press.
What?
We're ready.
Oh, goodness.
Little kitty likes dogs.